force of our violence, and the violent take it by force. No one take it by force. Now you and I, from who? From the stranger. Feel at home. Not so stranger till it's sweaty. So you need violence. You need what? Vengeance. This ushers us to today's edition of The Other Side of the Sermon. I'm your regular host, Redolu Mukoro, aka Fun in Double Dose FDD. Why vengeance? When Goliath confronted David, what happened? Goliath called the cross David. Now David respond back. David no look as in a Goliath making the form a closed mouth is a good destiny. Now it happened one day for one house, they come rob. As they come rob, now Ajepako house. When the Ajepako see the criminal, now say, Hala, Baba, Mama, they don't show, they won't collect that TV. You know why these guys don't open up the window? They don't even they won't go collect the plasma TV. Now this guy propose the Hala, TV only, Barabo, he call the TV complete. But when they come to the next house, now Ajeboy, when they open the window, they enter. The Ajeboy see them. He said, thieves, robbers, criminals, you are stealing my father's properties. As they talk, the Ajeboy just pass and they carry the robbers pass and they carry the TV, they go, Why? Because the guy knows people. In this situation, you go hala. Why? You have the right to invoke vengeance. That is what we are told to do. You can invoke vengeance. You don't need to be looking a closed mouth again. It's a closed destiny. So, David provoked King Goliath. That is how we as Christians should do. We shouldn't be looking at situation. It is our right to invoke vengeance. They get one small boy with Papa already. The boy they wonder why Papa did it. At this stage, the boy they wonder that the guy, the man and the father. So he called the guy for the coach. So the guy for the coach, the race. A different kind of weight lifting. Papa don't know, both hand lifting, everyone. And so the guy they do. He go to jog every Saturday. The Papa don't know, the guy they wear shirt. They go see the guy bicep, the muscles, the rise. They won't deliver Papa to the folk again. If they beat this boy, now both left, right, corner, conk. But daddy, as they slap the boy, they that the boy don't pull his shirt. He get for what, daddy? Oh, Bob, see muscles come the right. The father shot. The father called the look up. And so the father dressed back. He said, my friend, wear your shirt and get inside. You're not ashamed to fight your father. Why? Because the guy invoked vengeance. So if you watch the enemy, what you don't want, you don't watch. If you keep watching the enemy, he keeps oppressing you. But as you they train your bicep in the scripture, you they grow spiritually. Then when you apply vengeance, vengeance will come. That seed upon your life, by virtue of the sermon on vengeance, you shall be released by the power in the name of Jesus. Well, to top up the sermon, we were told that wisdom is the principal thing. That means you need to apply wisdom to establish your vengeance. And I believe when you do that, the siege over your life is over. The snare over your life is broken. Fred Olukuru, aka Fun in Double Dose, every day. Signing out on the other side of the sermon. See you next edition. God bless you.